Welcome back. On Tuesday night, hundreds of Kannadigas crossed the border of Goa to vote in Belgaum, Hubli and Bagalkot constituencies in Karnataka. Most of them from the Murgaon constituency claim they are not voters in Goa. They admit that they are assured of monetary gains for voting. Now, will the Goa election authorities verify the Murgaon constituency electoral rolls?
Murgaon constituency has a dense Kannadiga population in the state. There are many Kannadigas residing in Murgaon constituency. These Kannadigas in the wee hours of 12th of May left for Bagalkot, Belgaum and Hubli for elections. Due to unavailability of buses, they had to rent a four-wheeler to go to Karnataka. Some travelled in buses, some in cars. The information says they hired around 48 cars in total.
Karnataka election chalwa. Tanka gaadi ki shortage. पण आयज हांव सांजचे पर्यंत चालू केला तांकां धाडपाक 40-8 गाडी हांवें धाडला हांगा धाकटे धाकटे
कितल्यो
40-8 48 ते बागलकोट बेलगांव आनी हुबली वॉटेवर सगळ्यांक हांवें हेल्प केला अजून बी चालू आसा वचपी रावला हांगा
वी ऑल्सो आस्क्ड वन ऑफ द मायग्रंट इफ ही इज अ वोटर इन गोवा ही सेड येस बट लेटर डिनाइड इट
अभी गोवा में कितने साल से काम कर रहे हैं
आठ साल
गांव में वोटिंग है तुमको
हां
गांव में वोटिंग है उधर भी है
उधर नहीं इधर नहीं उधर है
इन द 2007 गोवा असेंबली इलेक्शंस द फॉर्मर प्राइम मिनिस्टर एचडी देवेगौड़ा वाज कैंपिंग इन द मुर्मुगांव कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी फॉर हिज जनता दल सेक्युलर कैंडिडेट ही हैड क्लेम्ड दैट हिज कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी हैज मैक्सिमम कन्नडिगा वोटर्स द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ द फॉर्मर प्राइम मिनिस्टर हैज नाउ रेज्ड द क्वेश्चंस हु इज ट्रांसपोर्टिंग दीस वोटर्स टू कर्नाटका Are they spending the travel expenditure from their own pockets? Will the Goa election authorities verify whether they are on the Goa state electoral rolls? Are they voting in Goa and Karnataka? We tried to ask some of them why they were so excited to travel and vote all the way in the polls in Karnataka. They said,
"Kya fayda hai tumko?
Kuch fayda nahi.
Fir
udhar udhar jayega to udhar tumko ek ghar aayega, bolle to ek light ka ye aayega." उधर पंचायती में इसलिए हम वो अच्छे आदमी करके उधर जा रहे हैं
कौन अच्छा आदमी
उधर हमारा वो कर्नाटक में
कौन नाम क्या
हाँ
नाम क्या
कौन नाम है उधर वो मल्ला पकड़ के
हाँ
कार्ड मिलता है घर मिलता है मेरे के कहना घर ना घर मिलेगा
अभी इधर तुम गोवा में रहता है
हाँ
उधर कर्नाटक में वोटिंग करके क्या मिलेगा तुमको
हमारा बाप माँ हमारा भाई लोग हैं मेरा कहा तो हमारा तो भाई तो लेते
चार साल में क्या मिला
चार साल गए
क्या मिला चार साल में
क्या मिला ये कहना ये है मेरे को प्लाट प्लाट आया
प्लाट मिला
मिला
कितना स्क्वायर मीटर का
25,000 का मिला
25,000 का और क्या मिला
कुछ
अभी आज वोटिंग करेगा तो और कुछ भी मिलेगा
Shutters are down in the Mapsa market since Wednesday morning. Mapsa Merchant Association had given a call for Mapsa Band. The merchants have alleged a fraud in the ODP and has demanded its alteration. They led a morcha on the Mapsa Municipal Council. Later in the evening, a resolution was passed to scrap the ODP.
The shutters of shops in the Mapsa market were down on Wednesday. Mapsa Merchants Association is demanding changes in ODP. They are also complaining about the hike in taxes of the commercial establishments. They led a protest march in the Mapsa city and marched towards Mapsa Municipal Council.
भाड्यावाट केलं तुम्ही पण त्या सोयी आमक इकडे सोयी देतात तो विचारतो पेंटिंग तुमच्या जायना लायटिंग तुमच्या मार्केटात इल्युमिनेशन अजिबात ना ड्रेनेज सिस्टम तर इतले कॉल म्हणलेलं हांव एमी दोन मार्केटात गेलो जर ड्रेनेज आमच्या आउटलेट ना अर्ध्यावर जर पाऊस पडा तर सगळे आमच्या मार्केट फ्लड जाता आमच्या दुकान उदय करता आमच्या व्यापार पिड्ड्यार जाता तुम्ही
एक रेझोल्युशन जे घेतले ते कसे घेतले बुक किती सांगता
10% वाढल्या तुमचा, तुम्ही 100-200% वाढले, खंयच्या हितून तुम्ही वाढले म्हाका सांगतो. म्युन्सिपाल्टी एक्ट सांगता पावटीक तुम्ही 10% वाढयात म्हणत
Chairperson of Mapsa Municipal Council Rupa Bhakta has assured to sort out the problem within 3 days.
थोडे गोष्ट आमचे नजरेन येऊन आहे, तुम्ही नजरेन काढून दिले बद्दल चढांचढ देव बरे करू म्हणता. काय कारण आहे आता नाटक कार्यकाळाकडच्या ऐकून घेतला, त्याप्रमाणे एक म्हणजे मुख्य टॅक्स वाढायले बद्दल आणि आमच्या भाडे वाढायल्या, त्याशिवाय काय गोष्टी टॉयलेटीच्यो आणि किती किती म्हणजे वाढले असतात ते हा मनात घेऊन या टॅक्स जो भाडे वाढायले ते आम्ही ताबडतोब डिसिजन घेऊ शकना. आमकाय रूल रेग्युलेशन लागता म्युन्सिपाल्टीचे, त्याप्रमाणे या अर्जंट 3 दिसां भितर मिटींग घेऊन तुमचे जो मुनाफत असा मेन म्हणजे मुख्य म्हणजे ओळखी आणि भाड्याचे रेंटाचे बदल डिस्कशन करतले आणि नक्कीच हातून तुमकां किती तरी लाभ जावचे तसे हांव सबमिट करपाचे प्रयत्न करता.
A reporter from Mapsa, Shamsundar Patte.
Now look at the other events that took place in the state.
Home Minister Ravi Naik inaugurated Anganwadi at Dharbandoda on Wednesday. This Anganwadi is built by Mineral Foundation after spending around 6 to 7 lakhs. It will work under Directorate of Women and Child Development. Arjun Salgaonkar, P.K. Mukherjee, S. Sridhar, Rashmi Lambodar, Shamu Velinkar, Vinayak Gauss and others were present at the function. Nitesh Gadekar is the new panch of Palye Uskai Panchayat. The election for ward number 7 was held on Sunday as the former panch resigned from the post. Gadekar won with a narrow margin. There are total 329 voters. Total 3 contestants participated in this election. Siddharth Madgaonkar and Mukesh Lingudkar lost the election. Nitesh Gadekar was happy with his victory. Foundation stone for the beautification of Kankon town area was laid down by CM Digambar Kamath. GSIDC has sanctioned 3 to 4 lakhs for this beautification work. Kankon MLA Vijay Paikhot, ZP member Daya Pagi, Chairperson of Kankon Municipal Council Shamsundar Desai, Vice Chairman of GSIDC Francis Silveira and others were present at the function. Bureau Report, Prudent Media.
Are you fed up of eating the same chocolates and same old flavors? You have an option now. Theo Brahma Cacao, a newly opened chocolate outlet in the capital city, has a variety for you. No worries for the diabetic and health conscious people as they will find something special for them. Goa Tourism Development Corporation has plans to promote this outlet.
Mmm, yummy. Look at these pastries and chocolates and confectionaries and breads. This is exclusively made in a bakery cum chocolate factory. Health conscious and diabetic people will also find something special for them here.
Our chocolates, like you said, sugar free and health chocolates. It's called bio chocolates. We've come up with three varieties. It's one is vanilla and sugar free. The other one is aloe vera. Since you know the benefits of aloe vera and everyone is thinking nowadays about benefits of products like aloe vera, wheatgrass, which is very healthy and anti-cancerous, antioxidants and all this stuff.
There are around 40 types of chocolates in this outlet. The outlet was inaugurated by Managing Director of GTDC, Nikhil Desai. Goa Tourism Development Corporation will associate with Theo Brahma Cacao to market and promote the products. It will be sold by Aparant at Azad Maidan, at tourist hotels and at airport counters. Desai has a suggestion for this outlet.
तुम्ही चॉकलेट फॅक्टरीन टुरिस्टांक वरात, टुरिस्टांका पळोवनी की गोवन हँडमेड चॉकलेट्स कशे जातात त्यो आणि ते भायर आले म्हणटकच मागीर तांकां थंय चॉकलेटीची विक्री जातली आणि इवन टुरिस्ट वील गेट समथींग डिफरंट एक्सपिरियन्स की गोंयांतले हँडमेड चॉकलेट फॅक्टरीनूय वचून आमी पळोवन आयले म्हणून. सो आय थिंक दे लायक द आयडिया अँड होपफुली दे शूड ऑल्सो तांकांय ते कॉन्सेप्ट इम्प्लिमेंट करतले अशी म्हाका दिसता.
अ रिपोर्टर लौकिक शिलकार फ्रॉम पणजी.
लेट्स टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक, वी विल बी राइट बॅक, स्टे ट्यून्ड.